Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to play the one video in my Google Drive, and it shows the video cannot be played. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this issue is, now in this section you can press that vertical 3 dots icon and then press open with, and the file starts to loading. So be patient. So once the loading process is completed, now it asks for my media player application. So here I try to select VLC player. So now you can see my Google Drive video is playing very smoothly. So if maybe this VLC media player shows any error codes, just switch to any other media players. And this is method 1. So next method is, just download that video file to your mobile gallery. So once the downloading process is completed, same way you can choose your media player to play this video. So I hope this methods are will fix your Google Drive videos not playing issue. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.